Hello everybody, I'm Dunhamer from Dunhamer Gaming Channel and welcome back to Red World, where today we're continuing our playthrough as the American People's Commonwealth. End of the Civil War, we're going to get some political power here just to get us out of this negative. And yeah, I've actually got the Red World music mod on now, so we're going to have nice copyright claims slapped onto this video, but I don't make any money, so... Yeah, it doesn't really affect me. Well, let's just get into it. We really need to get our national unity up, that's for sure. I was really hoping to get Bill Gates, but looks like we're going down here. I want to get the reclamation, so we'll get to that. Are we actually producing any divisions? We are kind of. It's been a while since we've been here, actually. Right, no, we'll stop there. That's 37 plus how many ever got popped out there. It's 47. Let's get the thermal weapon sight and the weapon launch sight. So, I think we've just got really pathetic infantry. No, we don't. We have artillery. Okay, that's good. Not really too fussed about you right now. I'd rather have the max factories in state and the factory output. We'll get to another three divisions out there now. Yes, right. We have a lot of work. Obviously, our first target is going to be the American Republic. Oh yeah, we got rid of Chomsky. That's what happened. And we look at the communist volunteers. What did we miss out on? Group of population there, military factories, national unity, really, land forts, whatever that was, and desperate times. Oh no, I'm happy we didn't get that. 8% would have been nice, but the rest, no, thank you. Office of Pre. Empower the Central Committee. Now the question is, what's better? Does it matter? Political game, John Holdren? Come on, John. Does he have his own part of the tree? Trade Council, no. Abolish the Central Committee. So we'd open that up if we had the Central Committee. Bill Gates has to be president, Bernie Sanders, Central Committee has been dissolved. So is that... That's in power. Post the 1990s. I'll dissolve the Central Committee there. Don't really know. Permanent flag. It's base unit in 5, wow, revolutionary socialist. Alright, that's what we are. Ethiopian famine, it's not good for them. Let's get Gen 3 night vision. Our actual army size. Oh well, we're not that weak really. We are stronger than them, that's for sure. I don't know. I think we should get back on military factories possibly. Yeah, just one more. We do have support equipment on the way now, which is good. Where's the more equipment capabilities? We'll try and unite America, and we'll take out Mexico because they do hold some of America here, the old New Mexico. So we need to go get that back. Most of these guys will have no divisions. Illinois has a, he's got 3-5, Montana has none, got a wee bit. Utah's got none, Union of Lincoln's got none. National Bolshevik. Alright. Should we just put someone random on? There's a lot of music in this. Just having a wee browse through to see what there is. There's a ridiculous amount of Rule Britannia, of course. Paint it black. That's not the Rolling Stones, is it? Up it is. Fantastic. Random to have it here, but oh well. Right. Keep the 1988 flag, the IWW Eagle McCog flag, the Betsy Rose flag. The Eagle and the Cog. So I don't know what they've got. No, they've got an eagle. I don't know which. I'm not going to Betsy Rose. I don't know what that is. We can see that flag. I don't know about these two though. Eagle and the Cog. Oh. Ah, it's alright, I suppose. Now, do we empower the president? So what part would that open up? I'm just trying to see which. Bernie Sanders is president. Oh, look, Council Central Committee has dissolved. Bill Gates is president. I don't know. President? Local reconsult. That's National Unity. That's. Nations agreed to recognise Commonwealth. We're going to join the UN. Lovely. One Nation. Reconciliation with Soviets. Declaration of friendship. Remove the old guard. Oh, I don't know what they go for. Right, we need national unity, we're going to empower the president. And that's my reasoning behind that, guys. Because we're down at 28 right now. We'll go with 38. Political deadlock. Oh. Oh, we'll have to unlock one of these. One of them. Can we get Bill Gates in? Hail to the chief. Did it open any of them up? And none of them. Yes, I can't say that. Transportation. Right, first. Monthly population. Oh, that's. Oh. Monthly population goes quite down. Construction speed, consumer goods factories goes well down. Oh, it does not have national spread for. Alright, so you do one. So probably best just to start doing that now. So we've got John Holdren. So, but which part does he open up? Doesn't open any of them up. Okay, well, looks like we're getting none of that part of the tree, guys. We're just getting stuck with this little bit we've got left. Oh, we've got civilian factories sitting doing nothing now. Forts, I think. Although we should be able to walk with might as well. Right, have we got those divisions out yet? No, we're still. To be honest, I think we could probably just, yeah, stop exercising. So, oh! We don't have many military factories then guns like. We've got another 5 bolt right now. Oh, I should have scrolled up, what was I thinking? Yeah, let's get them first. The forts can wait, we're not anywhere close yet. We do have to get down here. Requires one nation. Central Committee condemns Soviet order. American International. Alright, nice, we got annex goals here. Wait, so when do we go after the American? Oh, right there, Texas, Southern Reclamation. Right, we need to have a look who we actually want to go with here. Working with the old guard, looking for population, division, attack, construction, speed, recovery. That's all awful, really. Old worried. Great purge. Oh, I don't know what to do. What's this? Strong president. Well, that's good for us. It's good. Establish embassies. Decent federation. Right, that just increases political power, monthly consumer goods. Great purge for 90 days. The push of the old guard, nationalities down. Recovery rates up. Trade councils to be executed. Oh, wait a second. Is that not? Nope, I'm an absolute chip. Abolish the councils, abolish the trade unions. I'll start working down here. I don't really know what to do at this point. Still needing guns. What I'll just do for now is bring that down like that. I've got another 4 getting built. Another 3, can I not count? Oh, I admit one of them just completed. We should really start building some boats, I think. Possibly. We'll go for some submarines and some destroyers. Just get you in Connecticut. There's destroyer. Destroyer 3. And possibly missile cruiser? No, we'll bring you up to that, I think, and then yeah, there we go, I'll do. Can't go away. Pennsylvania. We do need some oil, so I might get some synthetic refineries built. There we go. So we'll move them up once the military factories are all finished. Oh, man's fantastic. Yeah, modern body armor. We just want our infantry to be good right now. And we finally got those 3 divisions out, which is good. We'll get them exercising and right on Washington DC. And what I might do is just get another one to go join them, because then that's all there. No, it's not. We need another one. So that's completely surrounded there. And we need another field marshal, Peter Evans. So we shall push down like that for them. Although I do not want to miss the coast though. So we're gonna have to take it slowly to begin with. There we go. And obviously they'll be just be going for Washington. Defense of the people, one for the population. 0.2 by 2. It's done quite a bit right now, but that's fine. As long as you don't butcher the whole arm. Plus we're only on limited conscription, so. Right, we'll just focus on going down here. Just so we can start doing the reclamation. Plus that's only 42 days there, that's great. See, this is what I like, when mods have different, like, they're all the completion times for the national, the focus trees, I mean, is 70 days, because, oh, I can't even be bothered with waiting 70 days, especially when the, you know, starts to kind of go a little bit slower, the game. So it gets really boring pretty quickly. Partial mobilization. What are we listening to now? Star and Stripes Forever. Right, we are short of oil, but we are working on that, since we should be working on that now. Abolish the councils. So we're going to get research time down by -1%. Good. Consumer goods down by -2%. Division train time down by... And planning speed +5. Fantastic. And let's go to limited exports. I don't know if that's got us any oil. Saved us some. Luckily for us, we'll get to oil later on anyways. A lot of oil. UAPR's only got 100 oil and 14 aluminium. I don't know how they're surviving. 208 steel up here, which is good. 112. 96 aluminium. 106 tungsten. 100. Wow, that Utah is packed. Summer 2012 Olympics. It was held where? Looks like it was Moscow, because I think I can't remember what it's called, but that is definitely in Russia. In Moscow. Sure it is. Abolish the councils. They are gone. And total control is going to be the revolutionary. Greek tourists murdered in Pennsylvania. Nice. Oh, I guess we're moving to 2013. That was, what does this do right now? Gives us some national unity. That's looking much better. Although we'll lose, we're going to lose that 5. It's fine, it's fine. We should be getting some more anyways. Police rule out all suspects. I think we... I don't know. Requires one of the following total control... Oh, we're going to have to condemn them. Because that requires one nation. We're condemning the Soviets. Which is fine by me. We'll go after them at some point. Chromium. Resource gain efficiency. We'll go for that. Should really start working on some main battle tanks. We're definitely going to need them. We can't rely on infantry the whole game. Oh, they've got a wee bit of... well, that one little state by itself. They have tanks. Okay. Commonwealth police start investigation. Perhaps they can. Right, if we can do a... Fulton Sheriff Furious. Let them be. I'm not going to read them all out. If you want to read them, then pause the video on them. Yeah, we're going to condemn them. We'll have to now, because I've just done that whole bit. I'm sure I've just done that. Oh, that Fulton Sheriff disappeared. 70 days. That only takes 14 days, so we've got another 154 days. Protesters blame government. Oh, no. Are you going to get assassinated, and we're going to get Bill Gates? That'd be amazing. Kind of regret having that flag now. Kind of a bit poor. Sheriff's body found. This is the work of a serial killer. Oh. What are we getting now? Las Barricadas? Just let them play. Right, police received letter from murderer. Okay. Surely it's just a prankster. Why would it be a prankster? Let's get more of these built. More forts. Just in case, you know, we start very poorly against them. Fulton descends into chaos. The horror continues. What on earth is going on? Right, the cabinet. Anyone got national unity? Anyone? Corporate suit. Religious. Oh, wait, bring it up. Look up what I think, Dylan. What's my gain right now? 1.2. we'll just leave it there now. I think we'll... Well, we'll go for that anyway. So we're in 2012 now. 11 to 40, right. What part of the tree are they actually going down, I wonder? He's merely a nut, not Satan himself. Yeah, I didn't realise you can bring back the Confederate States. If you go down this part of the tree for the American Republic. Right, we're condemning the Soviets. Condemn the Soviet order. New sheriff working with state police. Excellent. He's probably going to get killed as well. Hoping this leads to the Bulgates taking charge. Double murdering Huntingdon County. Damn, this guy's getting some murder count, if that's what you really want to call it. He's getting some spree of murders, like. Very. Fire warden becomes national. Just let the police do their job. I'll just get a division attack right now. Take plus 5. How are we doing oil wise now? We're still 17. That's fine. Still producing 9 a year. And 1 sub every month. Then again, we can probably spare the 2 civilian factories that it's gonna. Well, it'll be 3, but I'm sure it's fine. We're just 1. We're missing 1. How much has that changed? It's a 1 a month now, which is good. Condemning the Soviets. We'll see what their reaction is. Buchanan Forest burns. Oh, jeez, what is... Green laser sights. Infantry automatic rifle. Solidarity forever, okay. All police branches launch manhunt. Okay. I wonder if this is actually going to lead to anything. Like this, murder. I really want Bill Gates. I don't know if I've missed that opportunity, guys. Right, well, I think we're good to go against them, really. We'll get the forts up to 5. 5's a nice number. We might just go 4, actually. Oh yeah, support equipment. We've got 3.4k. But is that enough for engineers and... Recon company. It is. Fantastic. So, our infantry is now... Almost at well, it's at full strength for infantry, but we're obviously getting among years. No more fire warden murders. Perhaps I'm gone. Yep, we've condemned them. Okay, so the murderer is gone now. American International. So we're going to lose that in December 2014, but I don't think it really matters. We're coming for you. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. We'll sort out America first before we do anything silly. Let me try and join up with the UK. With Ian Duncan Smith. Queen Elizabeth II. Why is that bringing down national unity? Scottish tensions. Do we get a description for that? What are the Scots doing? What are we doing? Scottish military industry. One coalition. Ban left. Jeremy Corbyn expresses outrage. English anger. Cover from backlash. Queen of Northern Ireland annexing Ulster. Operation Green. Target Canada. Wow. That's like taking back... Can you understand? Mario Windsor. That's like taking all the... Okay. So wait, can you actually play as Scotland in this mod? Oh, well, we might play as a Scottish state, possibly. Now, what kind of resources do we have? We have oil. Damn right we have oil in that North Sea. Artillery specialist getting right in. Right, what is this music now? Right, anyways, guys, I'm going to leave that episode there. We'll get the American International set up in the next episode and also take out the American Republic and also Texas. Okay, those combined might be a challenge, maybe not. Anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching and cheer bye for now.